in first place and receiving the Robert Coach Fleming Award, Highland High School.